여기다
아, 슈퍼
아 연주야
சரி நெக்ஸ்ட் பர்சனாலிட்டி ஐ திங்க் யூ மைட் ஹவ் ஐடென்டிஃபைட் தட் பர்சனாலிட்டி யாரா சொல்றீங்களா தெரியல ஒருவேளை நீங்க அப்சர்வ் பண்ணீங்களா இல்ல நான் தப்பா சொல்றேன் நீ என்ன சொன்ன ஒன்னும் புரியல விஜய் சார்
Education with society with the difference and I am very happy to be associated with it because I personally believe at the You get book knowledge everywhere, but you need to be groomed personally to face the world outside. And this is exactly what Dakshin is aiming to do. It's not only education, it's about making personalities. And I have been closely in contact with a group of Dakshin Institution of Management, with the people who are starting this organization. I worked 3 years in movies and then I thought I want to do something more. And then I started my own fashion business. And when I started that was also in Chennai. So Chennai is very close to my heart. And I'm very happy that this institute is opening in Chennai. I hope they open one in Delhi too, because I really believe in it. That it's gonna impart different kind of education which should make better people. And I mean, whatever I've experienced in America, in my university, when I closely see modules and courses of Dakshin, I feel that they are moving towards that direction. So it gives me even great pleasure to be associated with Dakshin, because they definitely, I believe that, what my thinking was, that what I wanted, that India, congratulations for organizing such a great event, and thank you, and calling me here, giving me a chance to introduce Dakshin to you guys. It's a great opportunity.
How do we educate ourselves?
Form of education so that they are better employable or become a better entrepreneur, which we want to do. We don't want to get into the traditional form of education. We don't want it at all because it's not giving any opportunity for them. So we are taking great risk in getting into education in different ballgame, but we feel that where there is risk, there is no profit, and we'll take it up in that manner. To be part of IIT Sarang is a pleasure. We would like to do it year after year because IIT rocks. Their IIT Sarang team rocks. They do it very well in spite of the studies they have. So for me, it's a happy situation to be in IIT and also bring Dakshin to IIT campus and be amongst very elite crowd inside the campus. It's a pleasure for me to be here. Thank you.
Okay, Kali Malar from School of Excellence in Law. Can I have her on? Okay, she's coming. Yeah. So yeah, you'll be getting a... Okay. Okay, Vijay Sai, which I have, Purvaja. Purvaja, who was with the guitar. Purvaja, yeah, oh, she said.
March or April would be a release. So you'll see me soon. Please go and watch my movie.
Name, ma'am.
Very good looking, very understanding, caring, loving, romantic. So many things. I want a perfect guy. That is why I'm single till now. And I haven't found that one yet.
Come on, go back, man.
Can I have Sagar? Is Sagar here? Mr. Krishnath Kumar.
Even later. I'm looking.